That's a sweet ride, Lynn.
Uh-huh.
Who's doing it for you?
No one. I did it myself.
This boiler looks like Donnie's work. No way, that underglow screams Ricky Lou.
Yeah, I guess it does. What is this, fucking third grade?
What do you mean?
Forget it, I'll see you tomorrow.
Dude, she totally wants you.
Assholes. I swear to God, we're not gonna be able to kill these bastards fast enough. Aside from macho bullshit, I haven't heard much. The only interesting news I got is that a shipment of high-performance cars is coming in today. Not much, I know, so we're gonna make the best of it. Jack the truck carrying the cars before it makes its delivery and take it to Samson. He'll load up the cars with a few surprises, then finish the delivery. Now get out of here before someone sees us.
Nothing too nasty for me.